Hey, my life has been one crazy trip. Like, totally insane, weird. Like, there's not even words to describe how my life's been. Like, from all the accidents I've been through, and then growing up in that place, you know, some people might call it home. And that will definitely, you know, kind of puts you singles in the house. But you don't want to appear unlearned or, you know, unexposed. Kind of, you want to sound like you know what you're talking about. You know how you say things you don't really mean. Like, I've said prejudice, racist, sexist things, or, you know, not a lot, but, like, I've said something before that, like, you know, you just don't mean something you say. But it can really be done. Do you, like, look back and think to it? I mean, sometimes you're caught up so much in life. I've been through so many crazy things, and so I am very open-minded because of it, so I'm thankful for that, but it can be so weighing, which it can be, it just holds you down. You had apologized, but you're arrogant, or maybe you didn't even know, like, a lot of things I didn't even tell related, and it just don't make sense to apologize, but, like, you know what I mean, it makes sense, you know, like, you just are unlearned, or, you know what I mean, you just, of course, everything is a chance, and that's what's so great. You gotta be true. Hopefully, it's not too late to apologize. I brought some candles, I'm gonna light one for each.
Turn around and say, hey. Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no.